Remember the days when skating around with the wind in your face and racing with friends on roller skates was the height of cool? Now you can relive the childhood memories at the Wheels Roller Skating Rink, which opened its doors in January this year at Subang Avenue Shopping Complex. Speaking to Thomas Ang, the owner of the Wheels, which founded in Singapore, has now bring back the active recreation.
The bigger in Malaysia, 16,000 square foot. Then got our skate got inline lighting. Then we got the DJ provide music, disco music. 700 band. Roller only 300. Inline 400.
Roller skating was once a hit back in the 1980s. Business slowly decreased due to economic downturn. But now it has made a comeback once again with people taking up the sport. In order to cater to the young generations, the Wheels have come up with a new concept of roller skating with the retro disco theme. The roller skating ring, as Ang mentioned, is all about providing a healthy platform for people of all ages to enjoy recreational roller skating. The ring has received good response among locals, especially the students and young adult crowd. Children aged 5 to 12 are safe to join in the fun. It could also be a great place for the family to spend time.